where I am. I think you can hear an airplane there. So I am off to Bologna today, and just my luck, it gets sunny in Ireland. Although it's a little bit windy, but that's the airport, right? Yeah, it's quite sunny here. It's like 19 degrees, I think. I'm so excited to see Susan and Laura. I've missed them so much. I didn't think I would miss them as much. I hope they missed us when we were on Erasmus, because Sarah and I missed them awfully. So we're going to the airport now. Jesus, my hair. And I shall bring you along on my week journey to Bologna. So I'll see you in a little while. I don't want to be wasting my time alone. What is this? Where are we now?
Douay Torre.
We're on top of the Douay Torre.
It's the most famous landmark.
It's the most famous landmark in Bologna, according to Susan. As you can see, the view. We're basically on top of Bologna.
We'll go over there on the way.
There's Susan.
Oh, stop.
It's like I've missed Susan. Laura's down at the bottom because she's hungover. We've had an eventful like 24 hours in Bologna. We went out, go home at 6 o'clock. It's like we were on the back of Susan and Laura's bikes, and I'm injured, and it's fabulous. I'm not going to show you my knees because they're disgusting.
Thank you.
we're about to go into like the known fashion shopping center.
Oh, it's like Giuseppe. Oh, I need to get the name.
But it's beautiful. So there's Versace, Louis Vuitton, all those big names here, and I'm not prepared for this because it's just so beautiful. And I'm gonna cry because I can't afford anything.
Lift
in Louis Vuitton, like it's the most expensive
lift I've ever seen.
Like, oh my god, like they're looking at us because we look like we won't never be able to afford anything in here.
Maybe,
well, maybe, yeah. It's like we might be able to get a purse, maybe a keyring. There's some famous Italian YouTuber in there and it's like all fangirl crazy.
Yeah.
What?
Anthony DiFresca.
No, it's not. Okay, you're Italian and then a YouTuber and you have fangirl. Anthony Francesco. Yeah, in there. Fangirl.
Sorry,
didn't catch it.
What are you doing?
Just taking it. You look so intense.
I should have concentrated.
This bitch. Excited to go to Venice, not Vienna.
Very excited. She said Vienna. I wouldn't want to be going on a 10-hour train to Vienna right now. Turn myself off.
No, Sarah said last night that there'll be a chance that I'll say Vienna.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. And I mean Venice. Still for cages. Doing the nails.
It's like, where's...